complainer spotted the suspect, namely Patrick Gitonga, in Meru, male, aged around 39 years. She informed the police at the station and accompanied them. The moment he was arrested, he turned violent and resisted lawful arrest. He hit my officer using a stone. My officers were armed with pistols and they never used guns against him. The suspect overpowered the officers. They raised an alarm and members of the public came to their rescue. The public used reasonable and necessary force to arrest him and handing him over to police, who escorted him to police station. While in cells, he complained of illness and was taken to Isiolo Hospital and admitted. He later passed on. Case is being investigated. He was being investigated for threatening to kill. And the name of the complainant withheld for security reason.
Coffee!
Thank you.